to score, but no. Benny holds on.
Howard's been the one key reason that his team's been able to hold on to this lead. He's faced a high percentage of top quality shots. He stopped virtually everything.
Oh, good job to block that and keep play moving. They shot it back down. Now they can get ready for another rush. Detroit's done a wonderful job of penalty killing, and so we're back even. Slid to Marlowe. Good intercept.
The Red Wings have a healthy lead in this game because of their turnovers.
Shoots one. Got a piece of that one. Skill play by Marlowe. Moving it to Bodker. Shoots. Lifted it just too high. The hurdle. Two sticks together, they cancel. The Red Wings look to make a difference up the wing. Fires, and it's driven away. One timer. Gains the blue line. And possession has changed. Brilliant move on that pass. To Marlowe. Got in front of another one.
A missed opportunity from this close in.
He's held to the glass. Detroit's lugging it up the wing. Good save there. Passing one off now to Dillon. Pitching it to Couture. Shoots. A lightning-like glove.
Carried out of his own end towards center.
Onside. Breakaway chance. Wonderful save. Gets play stopped.
Tonight's attendance, 20,407. We'd like to thank you for your support.
San Jose's got a face-off win. Looking to Dillon. Pressing on through center ice. And ripped to Dillon. Oh, and it's off the mark. Chip to Nielsen. Nicely into the zone. Close in play. Snaps a wrister.
1 minute left.
We are in the last minute of regulation time. The Sharks lug that along up the wing. Attack zone possession here. Turned right away with a poke check by Green. Now it's directed to Nielsen. Breakaway! Directing that one to Nieto. Mashed in. Dogged determination there by Green. The Red Wings lug that along in the defensive zone. Terrific pad save. Oh, that was a great chance. It's dumped in. Offensive possession here. The Red Wings in possession as they travel in their own end. And that's the end of the game. It was a great time. Detroit's got a win, and their winning streak keeps going.
This team has been hot as of late. They're following their game plan. It's resulting in wins.